Bhanu Bhakta Acharya ji composed in Nepali. But his message is for eternal humanity. The poets, the artists, the creators, their appeal is not confined to any geographical territory, to any territorial limit, not even to the limit of time. Their appeal is to all humanity, universal appeal, to all ages, cutting across the limitation of territorial boundary or linguistics in its diversity, as I mentioned yesterday, is reflective of the Jili. But it is truly a multicultural, multilingual, multiracial nation. And we celebrate our diversity. We do not try to bring them in one form or uniformity, because we know that will be most disastrous to our social progress and development. Unity in diversity is the strength in us. We are united in our national bondage. We are proud of our heroes over the years, to South Indian Army, who still constitute a substantial part of our armed forces, their courage, their valor, their commitment, their dedication to save their nation, to uphold the freedom of their country, is truly admirable.